got to the Hyatt here at Beaver Creek and just loaded everything in. We can't really set up yet because they've got some other stuff going on in the main ballroom, so we dropped it all off. Platinum package, so we have the photo booth, lights, lots of lights, our DJ table, cocktail speaker, all the stands, backdrop, so got that all dropped off. And then now we are off to the ceremony site. We'll get changed up. Stay tuned.
Trying to find our dad right now. I feel like a little kid lost at Disney.
All right, it is about go time for the ceremony. We have all of our music ready to go. We ran our mic checks, checked levels. We've got the clipboard here with all the timeline information. So let's get Lindsay and Avram married up, shall we?
So now we're walking over from the chapel into the main ballroom. We're gonna first set up some cocktail hour, and then the party begins.
My friends, what a night it has been. We thank goodness we had three people on this one, platinum package, but we only had about an hour and a half to basically set everything up after the ceremony, just because we're in the middle of ski season, and so this is kind of part of their cafeteria here, this ballroom. And so we had an hour and a half, three people, man, we cranked it out, we hustled, we got it done. We set up our lightsabers. We call them in-house, our lightsabers. They're our LED columns. Look pretty sweet on the dance floor. I believe we have 18 uplights surrounding the entire ballroom. Switch those to sound active mode for dancing, because this crowd, they really wanted high energy. They wanted the lights changing colors, moving to the music. I was just talking with the groom. He said, this is awesome. He's like, you guys have been crushing it. It's always good to hear. Of course, we had the photo booth as well. And the monogram. So we had a big setup today, and the party continues. Matt is handling things inside there, and this has been awesome.